Actor Ishan Khattar on Sunday shared a hilarious video with his mother, veteran actress Nilima Azim, where the duo is seen arguing over chocolate. The video starts with the beautiful shots of outdoors and his mother Nilima talking about their house and happily posing for the camera. The reality portion of the video showed Nilima scolding Ishan for taking away her chocolates.
Why have you kept my chocolates out? Who are you to do it?
Who am I to do what?
I want my chocolate. Now, don't do this to me.
Mom,
now, Ishan, I know that I sit in my room.
You have been... You have been eating one whole bar of chocolate, so, if not more, a day.
So,
and I found this out after like a week.
So...
And now you're getting mad at me.
So, who are you? You're just my younger kid. Idiot. I want it now.
I will not.
My yoga, I want to have my chocolate.
It's a very unhealthy dependency.
I won't do my yoga then. And I'll tell Sachin that you've been...
What's your weight today, mom? It's 87.
It's 87.
7.5. So, and you were down to what at your lowest?
No.
What were you down to?
85.
And that's in 1 week.
No, it's not in 1 week.
Case.
It's...
Reacting to the video, Shahid commented, "Oh, the legend of mommy." Shahid's wife, Meera, too commented on the video. Ishan had captioned the video, "Instagram vs. Reality, Lockdown Edition." On the work front, Ishan will next be seen in horror comedy Phone Booth. The film also stars Katrina Kaif and Siddhant Chaturvedi. The film is produced by Ritesh Sidwani and Farhan Akhtar and directed by Gurmeet Singh.
Subscribe to our channel, just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.